Hey guys, so guys, I am not feeling it today. Like, I'm over my hairdo. It sheds it literally every time I comb it. I'm so over it. It's time to just take this out and do something new. But before I do that, I think I'm going to just like cut it up a lot more all the way around, especially like over here where it's like humped like this now. I think I'm just gonna take all of it up and just make it real short, so and just see how that looks like, if I like it like that. And then if so, I'll do that for probably a week, then just take it out, y'all. It's okay, let me just leave it alone. So today it's just me and my girl Kaylee. Kaden is still out of town with his dad. He's been gone since the end of June, and he'll be there probably until next week, and then we'll be, you know, getting ready for back to school. But it's just me and my girl, so we're gonna go and get us some seafood, then we're gonna jump on the road shortly after that. I think I'm gonna come home and change and just kind of do a something. Then we're gonna get on the road and head to a party shortly after that. So let's go, y'all. We're all done. Kaylee had to bring the rest of hers with her. Go home, chop this hair some more, and get on the road. So y'all, I made it back home, and I did recut the hair. I am a little scared because I'm pretty sure I messed it up. But right now, y'all, we're just gonna go with it.
How come I'm gonna see you?
Why they need to see you?
Because they know me.
Yeah, they know you, but I don't think they need to see you right now. I'm just gonna go back through and re-flat iron. Let's see you, ma'am. And just kind of re-flat iron, y'all. I'm scared right here because I do think I kind of cut it too short. But like I said, I really don't care because this is coming out in like maybe just probably a week. Only because I got a I have a full week next week at the suite. Y'all, I really want to take this out my head right now. Like, I don't know what made me come and cut this hair like this. I feel like it's a mess because it's not right. Like, I may have to tell my sister to come over here and help me fix it. And then y'all, if y'all see what I'm cutting with the scissors I'm using, it's all bad. It's all bad. Oh, my battery is about to die, so I'll be back once I'm done with this, y'all.
You did?
Let me see.
Go do it again so I can see you.
From
what?
No,
Mama.
Right,
Misha. I saw you, girl.
That's a big one.
Samaj.
Come on, Jaleesa.
Jaleesa.
You really like hanging on Callum with it. You know, like, we don't even know these folks, but we hanging out with these folks. You see?
Just hanging out.
Mommy, can I go play?
You go ahead. Wait, put your shoes on, boo. So they do have music on, so we may get a little copyright, but y'all, it's about to rain. It don't look too bad now, but I was really scared. It's about to rain, and it's looking like we're gonna be getting on the road going right back home soon. This seafood smells so good though. I do want to eat, get some seafood. I don't really care about the barbecue.
So they didn't even need to be on the own.
She's the bottom cut box of most of the work.
They saw me on the
I already cut it one time.
Your window down?
I went.
I'm
on the girl. Oh, y'all can be stalking in the car then.
So y'all, we finally made it to the car. We're getting ready to leave this party and go to my family's party that's 10 minutes away from here. We're in Ocala. I think I forgot to tell y'all where we was going. So I'll see y'all when we get there.
Help us to love and see each other the way you love and see us. Come on. My heart is always longed for something more. Search the stars to knock on heaven's door. Creation grows for God to be revealed. Everyone we carry will be here. My eyes on the sun. Lord, y'all will be done.
Thine is the kingdom, the power, the glory.
Don't you know that really you're too big for this planet? You were created for something bigger, something greater. And listen, you cannot get distracted by your right now that you forget your tomorrow.
Y'all, tell me why my tripod broke. My stand, the stand part to sit y'all on. It's broke. So I need to go and try to get a new one today. Let me see if it's gonna work.
Are they working?
It works a little. No, it didn't. So y'all, I'm just literally sitting in JD waiting for the rest of the stores in the mall to open because I'm here way too early and I'm not able to shop, and I want to go into a few more stores while I'm out here. Hey. Talk to her. If you ever wonder what heaven looks like, it's looking like me and you. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys how you can book on my booking site through my website. So right here up top, as you can see, we're on my website, jsharaehaircare.com, and I'm currently on my laptop. As we go down right here, you will see my hair care products that's available for purchase or repurchase. Then we're just gonna keep going down, and there is my photo gallery of just pictures that customers sent me or different pop-up shop events that I did. And then on down here, you will see the online appointments, and right here is where you will be able to book your appointment. I currently have 14 styles available for booking, and if you guys don't see a style that you would like, that you know that I do, or you're interested in knowing if I do, feel free to just go down here and right here where it says drop us a line and send me any question that you may have. You can feel free to leave a phone number if you would like for me to reply back to you via text message or whatever. Just be specific and I'll get back to you. A lot of you guys already have my number in or know how to reach me via social media or whatever it is, so feel free to do that as well. But yeah, I just wanted to show you guys how you can now book your hair appointments from my booking site, and I made it as convenient as possible. So yeah, book with your girl. So we're just leaving the hospital because Kaden had to get an MRN done today, and he did so good. Come out the road. He did so good. Hold on y'all, this car's coming loud. He did so good that they gave him all this stuff. Show them what they gave him.
So I got some Legos. I got some more Legos.
He got...
I got this squishy donut and I got a basketball.
He got all that, y'all, because he did so good getting his MRI done. Now we're going to go to lunch. And where do you want to go?
Brio.
So we're gonna go to his one of his favorite spots for lunch because he did so good. We'll see y'all there. Thank you. Thank you.
Nobody can tell me that God is not patient. 'Cause girl, with you, he took his time. They cannot convince me he's not omnipresent. 'Cause through your face I see his light. And I would do anything to be the one you call.
Cleanses him shall set the man who is to be cleansed And these things, watch the position shift again, shall set him at the entrance of the tent of the meeting. And I declare an 8-day purification anointing over this house and over your house. I don't have time to get into everything that God spoke to me here, but just understand that we are in a season of purification. God is getting us ready for a fresh level and a fresh perspective. And I want you to know that it's coming to this house corporately and it's coming to your house. God's about to open our eyes to see things. And as we see things, He's going to deliver us and move us to a new level. There's going to be new levels of God that come into your family. New levels of the Holy Spirit that fall upon your children. New levels of the prophetic that are going to break loose in this house. New levels of healing that are going to break loose in this house. New levels of breakthrough. New levels of favor. New levels of intimacy. New levels of